Alright, so it's chill right now. It's sunny out. Well, for the most part, that is. But by tomorrow afternoon, that's all gonna change. Because there's huge blizzard coming. Major snowstorm. Possibly the worst one since January 2016. You guys don't remember that one brought 12 to 18 inches of snow. This storm that's coming tomorrow, Wednesday, it's supposed to bring about the same, 12 inches, 12 to 18 inches. So, I guess I'll keep an update with you guys on the snowstorm.